Time to play with some clay. What I'm doing is I'm looking for little nuances of shadow, such as right there. That shows me there's a bit of the muscle, just like on this side, showing through. So that's what I do, is I just try to interpret all the shadows that I see and the different planes of the facial features. You don't have the guy sitting here, so you gotta really interpret what you're seeing. Like there's a little flat area right there. He doesn't have a cleft in his chin, but he has a wide chin, so it has a definite division between the left and the right side. What sculptors do is they create shadows. And that's what I'm doing. I'm creating shadows. I used to call myself a shadow pusher. Because that's basically what I'm doing. Now his chin's just a little too wide on one side and narrower on the other side, so I gotta check my width on the picture. Decide on the right tool to bring it in. You really gotta have steady fingers. Because it's just a nuance. It's not a sharp. Indication of the edge of his chin. Just a nuance of shape. These wire tools from Sculpture Depot, the elliptic wire tools that you can buy from them, are indispensable. You never have to worry about them breaking or wearing out, if by chance, and I've never had it happen, a wire loop breaks, you can order a new one for just a couple of dollars. Instead of buying a new tool for $20 or $30. And just loosen the Allen wrench screw that's in here, and it loosens the wire, and you pull it out and interchange it with something else. Okay, there's a it really helps to know the muscles of the mouth and the structure of the mouth. You can interpret what you see a lot better when you understand all that. I did a bust of General Custer years ago, probably back in the 90s. I'll put a picture up here of that. It took me 3 weeks to get his face where I liked it. Hair and everything. think it's going to take me 3 weeks from Mr. Sitting Bull here. When I add his hair, that's when the thing will come into shape. Although the photograph hides it because it's in being in shadow, I can see it's got almost the same depth on this side, just a little smoother. And so I'm going to do just repeat what I did on this side. Okay, I'm going to work on the nose a little bit more tomorrow. Whew, I've got a headache and it's starting to get just a little worse. So I'm going to call it quits. See you all tomorrow.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.